Deion, on his Instagram account, put his picks for week four up there.
I watched the first two, and I left a comment. You 0-2. I don't need to see the rest.
Oh, no, we need to see the rest. Take a look. Let's go.
Tennessee at 11. Both teams are 1-2. My dirty bird's tripping, but I got something for you. They wearing black today.
They'll
and maybe when they were black, they on the tack. I'm going with Atlanta at the crib today.
No, that's wrong.
Cleveland and Baltimore. Oh, Baltimore 2-1, man. They only lost to Kansas City. Cleveland, I think they have stepping. They ain't what we thought they were. They ain't what you thought they were. I know what they were going to be. I'm going with Baltimore.
Yeah, that's wrong.
New England and Buffalo.
0-2.
That's wrong.
Tom Brady and them in Buffalo. My bad. Both teams are undefeated, but I'm going with New England. KC, Detroit.
That's easy too.
Okay.
The MVP
Carolina
and
Houston.
Brady back to back. He got those.
No Cam.
I chose Carolina.
They played some ball last week, but I'm going with Deshaun Watson.
That's wrong.
That Deshaun Watson is reading coverages in Braille.
Oakland and Indy. I'm going with Indy at the crib. LA Chargers in Miami.
He get this
TJ?
One.
TJ?
I mean, the Dolphins are tanking. Tanking for
give
two.
Me some more.
Ain't nobody care.
Ain't nobody cares.
That's right. Ain't nobody care.
It's a great.
Washington.
It's his new T-shirt.
And the Giants.
Yeah. Uh-oh. What's he got here?
Eli gone. They played better last week. I'm going with Washington to see if they go there 0-3. Seattle and Arizona.
Oh, Seattle.
I'm going with Russell.
Okay.
Oh, got Russell. Last come on, come on. Sorry, he's
right. Maybe he's on a roll
Tampa
now.
Tampa Bay.
He's on a roll.
Oh, yeah.
He's on a roll.
Hit the Bucks.
Rams. I'm going with the Rams. Minnesota and Chicago. That's a good game.
Chicago.
Both teams 2-1.
And Minnesota.
I'm going with Minnesota on the road. Jacksonville and Denver.
Oh, Jacksonville, Denver. Go the home team.
Ain't nobody care.
Ain't nobody care,
TJ,
you
put
roll,
back into it. Say it again.
Ain't nobody care.
That's right. Ain't nobody care. Dallas and New Orleans, that's a good
game. Boy, didn't even
that
pick
may
it.
Be the best game on the docket. No Drew Brees, though. So I'm going with them Cowboys.
Damn.
Cincinnati at Pittsburgh. Monday Night Football. TJ, I want you to put your feet in this one.
This say is the one he don't pick. The Monday Night he don't pick. He say he don't want to watch it.
That's right. You heard it from Nephew. Ain't nobody care.
Yeah. All right. So... on that tape, 3-for-10, which, by the way, not a bad batting average. You know,
no,
back
no,
when
no,
he was
no. 300, you were wrong.
And he's still dead money on the Reds' payroll, I think.
Oh, no, no, absolute dead money.
You went 6-9
don't
this week.
Don't use my picks for gambling.
That's what he says.
That's how he starts it off. My pick's so good.
Way to go, Pride.
I love Pride.
He
ain't nothing like a Florida boy. Holy God.
For more of The Rich Eisen Show, tune to Audience Channel 239 on DirecTV for free on BR Live or download The Rich Eisen Show app.